สวัสดีครับ.
Hello everyone, my name is Maggie and this is another episode of Mirage Fix. In this episode, I'm gonna be changing the timing belt, power steering belt, alternator belt, and water pump. Before it became a timing belt video, I was changing the power steering belt and I was taking a look at the timing belt. It looked so bad, so I had to change it.
That bolt right there has to line up with the hole. Right there. Here it is, guys. Everybody is asking for it. Air compressor. Good. So it's off like that. You obviously don't need to take this off because it's not on the way. Mm-hmm. This is the water pump that I bought. Never mind the picture. Made in Thailand. How cool is that? Okay guys, I'm about to clean this up a little bit here. I have a brush and gasoline. Okay, I got electric cleaner for my alternator since I already soaked it with the gasoline. Okay, I'm just going crazy with this thing. Here is the carburetor cleaner. Almost got it. I'm using spray paint. I painted it in here. Now I'm just use a piece of cardboard, dip it in there, and paint. Yeah. And let it dry. As you can see this, guys, it could be snapped anytime. One, two, three, four, five, six. I need to tighten this right here. Remember, I took it off. I need to put it back. I don't need it out. Okay. Alright, I need to take this off. Should be okay. It's already clean, it just looks dirty. I got the grease. I just need the grease to hold on to my pump. I'm gonna tighten it from the bottom. It doesn't matter if you have this up or down, it's the same thing, same length for both sides, which is pretty good. The direction will tell you right here that it goes that way. It said Tsubaki in here, made in Japan. Let's pick a line and count how many teeth we'll get to that. So from that, I'm just gonna count 1, 42, 43. 1, 2, 43. To make sure, we count it again or just line them up. They do line up, it's correct. There. Alright, let's put it in.
And there you have it, guys. I hope you enjoy it and find this helpful. Thank you and have a nice day. สวัสดีครับ